gotta tell you to come give it to me. Don't got the time for wasting, come on baby, let's get crazy. Nothing left to say.
Test results came back, and you have genital herpes, HIV, and syphilis.
You sure, doctor?
Yes. Well, let's just say, I hope you enjoyed that party, because now you're gonna die.
No! No! No!
Alright, everything looks good. Is there anything you want to tell me?
Doc, I feel really horny. I want sex.
I was too when I was your age, but before you do anything, there's some things you have to know.
What is it, Doc? Tell me.
Have you ever heard of STDs?
Yeah.
Well, the ways that you could get them are from unprotected sex. So you always need to wear a condom. Alright, sexual activity at your age is very dangerous. The younger the person, the more chances of them having getting STDs. There are four different types of sex. Hand, anal, oral, and vaginal sex. From each of those sexes, you could get STDs. Preventing STDs. As with many other diseases, prevention is key. It's much easier to prevent STDs than to treat them. The only way to completely prevent STDs is to abstain from all types of sexual contact. If someone is going to have sex, the best way is to reduce the chance of getting an STD by using a condom every time. People who are considering having sex should get a regular gynecological or male genital examinations. There are two reasons for this. First, these exams give doctors a chance to teach people about STDs and protecting themselves. Hey, are you paying attention?
Yeah, doc, sure.
And second, regular exams give doctors more opportunities to check for STDs while they are still in their earliest, most treatable stage.
Oh, are you done, doc?
Okay. Yep.
Good talk,
man. Hey babe, forgot your extra small condom.
Oh, thanks, Mark.
Yeah, you're welcome.